Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big, sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps.
You'll pay for that! You'll beg for mercy!
But once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
To it. But now I had questions about my family that only the house knew the answers to. The house was exactly like I remembered it, the way I'd been dreaming about it. As a child, the house made me uncomfortable in a way I couldn't put into words. Now...
Think your strategy.
A fire. Someone must be around. Hello?
If you'll excuse me, Commander. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Not your lucky day.
There he is! Get him! Explain the army!
Double chase.
Thank you.
registered. Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
The coast. That's gotta be far enough.
Vault participants.
Hold on,
this
little
way.
Bay. Hold on.
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
If you're in the vault program, head to the gate.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.